I'm Eli Setback, reporting.
Him all the time. Whether he has a date, no date, he's somewhat in shape.
Yeah, I was off for 2 years, man. I never really thought I'd miss boxing that much, and I did. I miss fighting, miss getting hit, you know. And I'm not letting any opportunities go this time, you know. And I'm always in the gym. I love being in the gym right now. Good gym, good atmosphere. I feel happy. I'm excited for the future.
He's a good dude, huh? He's chill. Are you famous, Osito? You get recognized a lot? I mean, you're from Riverside.
I would say I'm more famous than I am rich.
That sucks. It would be the opposite. Who cares? You can't go to a grocery store and buy food with fame.
Yeah. You know, randomly I get seen, you know, and recognized. Hey, what are you doing here? What do you mean? I shop for my own groceries. What do you think?
I think you have an assistant that does it.
No, but it's cool. I definitely get a lot of support, a lot of following, you know. And unlike a lot of other fighters, I don't get any hate, anything bad. You know, I get full support.
You never do.
He's recorded a video on accident, huh? Instead of taking the picture.
It's all right.
It's a video.
Never. I think it's happened a couple times in like social media, but.
But you don't have any enemies.
Like, I don't really hear anything bad. I mean, I don't really give too many reasons why anybody should talk shit, really, you know?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Setback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Eli Setback.